This is critical path method. You will have your activity, will have a duration. First patients draw the network diagram, find the critical path, find the earliest and latest for both its start and finish time. First draw the network diagram with your duration given from the patient. So your solution is first equation 1 to 2, 2 to 5 is there, 2 to 4 is there, so 1 to 3 is there. So this is your network diagram from your given duration and activity. Start with earliest time E1. Earliest start time is always starts with 0 and this one specify the node value. Okay. So next E2. E2 will be 0 plus your activity given duration. So 0 plus 8. This is activity or duration. So next one is E3. E3 is nothing but 0 plus 4. So activity is 4. Next for E4. E4, in this E4 you will have 2 inlet is there. So for 2 inlet, which one is maximization, that value will be accounted. So 8 plus 10 is 18 and 4 plus 5 is 9. Maximum is 18. So 18 will be your maximum. For earliest, you will have to note your inlet value with maximize value will be taken into account. So E5. For E5 also, 2 inlet is there. 8 plus 2 is 10 and 18 plus 3 is 21. 18 plus 3 is 21. So 21 is maximum. So 21 will be your latest time. So now latest time. So 21 is nothing but the project completion of the whole. So project will be completed by 21 weeks or 21 days or 21 months. Okay. So your latest time will be starts from your project completion time. So 21. Okay. Next L4. L4 will be 21 minus 3, which is 18. So 21. So for 2, they have 2 outlet is there. So note it down. For latest, outlet needs to be seen with minimum value. Okay, it should be your minimum value. So your latest value will be 18 minus 10, which is 8, and 21 minus 2, which is 18. So take your minimum value for your latest time. So L2 will be, what will be L2? 8. 18 minus 10, which is 8. So now L3. L3 is 18 minus 5, which is 13. Now L1. L1 will be 13 minus 4 will be there and 8 minus 8 will be there. So minimum value is 8 minus 8. Take it into account, 0. So this will be your earliest time and latest time. Earliest time, note down your inlet and your maximum value. And latest time, note down your outlet with your minimum value.